Yeah, it's the it's the same old story again, unfortunately. When will they wake up, eh? We've still got Brexit, but what have we got up there, eh? What kind of a Brexit you call that, eh? Who are the real controllers of everything, eh? Come on. Is it really just the European Union, or is it a bit more complicated than that? Is it secret societies controlling everything? Who knows, eh? Yeah, I just spat a bit of backy out. Yeah, never mind that, it was just a bit of backy on my lip. Well, there we go, you see. They know what's going on, of course they do, all the politicians. And if they don't, they're full of it, aren't they? Yeah, we've got to be full of it, haven't they? Eh? They've got their ears to the ground and their noses in everyone else's business. Of course they know what's going on. Aerial catastrophe, aerial complexities and compromising our environment and everything else. Anyway, I can't think of anything new to say just at the moment, so I'll go away for a little while. Probably a long, long while. Probably they've got a secret little hole for me they're digging right now. Who cares? Bollocks to them.